look at him. He's doing hand signals.
Up is down, down is up.
Yep, exactly.
Been a while.
Usually I don't wear my dirt bike boots, but it's breaking my foot recently. I don't feel like breaking, starting this thing.
Thank you.
Colombo. Yeah, it'd probably be better up here, but yeah. I can't carry it all, but I can take this. Okay. How's Little Red doing? Yeah, this part will be better though. From here on, anyways. Yeah, that part sucks. Alright, I think Dougie's ready to roll. Ricky Joe likes the dirt bike. That's a little rough.
Yeah.
Oh, holy back shit.
Boulder.
I don't care what's gonna think of it.
There she is.
I told her this part was smooth. I forgot about that part. She got her. I guess I should get the shot. Ready to go. You did good, Mombo! I had to turn around and get the shot!
That was scary!
I get to that part, I'm like, oh yeah, I told you this is smooth, I forgot about this part!
That was scary!
Good job, Mombo!
Okay, let's go!
Come on, take it down, let's roll, bud! Yeah, that way. Ready?
Actually.
did nothing. Good job, Mambo. Dougie did it too, like nothing. Doug's also admiring the clothing. Beautiful stuff. Thanks, Dad. You know what I mean? Email, but I want to ride here, man. Oh man, hey, when this thing does this, it can be a bitch sometimes, but hey, it's so fun.
It shouldn't be quite as bad going down though, right?
No, no, and you got brakes too.
There's not much here for real gravel, eh?
No.
It's just shit. It's lots of good bedrock if you want rock for them.
Yeah, sand or rock. Jackson sure gives her, eh?
Fucking right. All the time. Just keeps up feeding her.
We should maybe get going. You could drink there. Yeah. We're gonna go to Kara's parents' camp. Yeah, I know. I need to get new ones. Yeah, they're gross. That's why I had to wear gloves for my shit anyway. But
Jackson, come here.
Jackson really likes dirt bike. He's a dirt bike fanatic. Recognize this place here. This is where we sunk the little red last time. We'll not be going to the left later, so. There's Maddie Smith. Well, speaking of hay, look at all the freaking hay here. You couldn't really see it last time. Look at all the hay.
All right.
It's two. One went there, and there's one over there. Well, three. Yeah, I think there's another one in the bush. Now. There was three partridge back there where I stopped.
Oh, really?
Like just
is that
around
what
the...
you were pointing at?
Yeah.
I heard him wait for you, bro.
What?
No, that she was ahead of
him. I heard him stop waiting.
There was three partridge there I stopped there, I was looking at.
One really big one. Jeez, the beer's getting long.
Yeah.
ZZ Top.
Jackson, I knew he was getting thirsty.
Yeah, I bet.
You going for a swim, Kara?
Yeah. My foot hurts from shifting. These don't have much.
Oh, I'm good like this. Kara,
drag him over the cooler.
Hey, Jackson.
He can
sit on the ground.
He's
getting
tired yet, bud?
Okay. Yeah, don't fight to me. It's good for the dog, for sure. Jackson sure likes today, buddy. Like someone did some mudding over there. Yeah, he bit my foot earlier too.
What?
He bit my foot earlier too.
I almost ran him over.
Kara, we want to see some water wheelies.
I can only do that on a four-wheeler.
Leaf acquired.
Leaf has been acquired.
Yeah, look at him. You gonna bring that all the way home, eh, Jerky? Did you see my last YouTube video?
Oh, Doug, you nigger lip.
No, on the three-wheeler, because we got a leaf on the handlebar, and it stayed there like the whole video kind of thing. Oh, yeah. So we were joking that it's
he
like he did the same thing.
Beside it, leaf acquired.
Yeah, I wrote like beside it when we got it.
Oh, yeah?
Last year, I was back in the bush on my quad there, and dragonfly landed on my shoulder, and he rode all the way out.
Yeah, that's awesome.
He's not trying to eat me.
Jackson!
He just took a liking to me, I guess.
Yeah, this guy's cool.
Or I'll catch a ride that way. You going that way?
Yeah. Okay. Jackson's bushwhacking.
Yeti or something.
Yeah, it could be a Sasquatch.
It's a big foot long.
It's a little one. It's just a baby Sasquatch.
Oh, it's a little foot long. One.
Here he is.
Oh, I gave up on it.
Yeah. Oh, he go get it in the water, you think?
Maybe.
Come on. Oh, shit.
You better bring it back. That's my poker stick.
I'm going to have to call an asshole.
That's your poker stick?
Well, it's a little long. I have to reach it from here, but yeah.
It's a nice stick.
I'll find you a new one.
Don't worry about it.
I'm standing back.
He did go get it on his own. Good boy! He's gonna drive that into his throat! Oh, fuck. Ew, I called it.
You gotta pick it up from the center, dude.
Come on, Jerky.
There, he's got it. He heard me.
Jackson,
good boy.
Bring the stick. Get the stick. Good boy.
Come on. Let's go, buddy.
Good boy.
You got her, eh?
Don't knock anybody out with it.
Take them all out. Incoming.
Oh. I put it back for you, Dad.
Oh, there you go.
He cleaned it off for you and he put it back for you.
Yeah, no problem. We're too focused to change it.
Oh, he's fucking shit up now.
That's okay. Sorry, Dad, I'll grab it.
No more, you stupid shit.
Oh, fuck.
I was trying to hide it. He's dragging it in the ditch and hide it on him.
You gotta get it back over there.
Not after he beats everyone up with it.
You good? Just keep the dog away.
Are you cooking something?
Not anymore.
Cooked a few hot dogs?
No.
Well, I think she's wrecking it. It's a combination of the two of them.
I'm trying to make it shorter for him. So he doesn't whip people in the face with it.
You broke it.
Holy crap.
Yeah, who's tougher? Oh, there you go.
It's a nice stick you got, Kara.
Yeah, there you go. Yep.
Fuck, that's big. How about the other one?
You scare me.
Hang it up in a tree or something.
He's a wild man.
Go get it.
Look.
No, he didn't see it.
Oh, the big one. Whoa, everybody's fucking.
You tricked him there.
Yeah.
He didn't know what to do.
Go get the other one. The other one.
Oh, you okay?
It was him that got the thing hooked in my leg, wasn't
it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It makes sense, eh?
See how.
Drop it. Want it? Do you want it?
He's more like, do you want it?
Yeah, he's like, how about you? Do you want it?
Swing batter.
Hide it, Kara, hide it.
You gotta hide it though.
In the bush.
In the bushes.
That's not gonna work. He's just gonna fuck all that shit up now when he grabs it.
Where'd your stick go?
Maybe it'll
work.
I'll be right back.
I think if you tuck her right out when you got home after that.
I didn't think so.
All the way here and all the way back.
He ran all the way here, like, who cares? Last 100, from the Fork Lake anyway, kind of slowed down, but before that, just nonstop.
Give it a ray.
Right beside Jesse on the dirt bike.
Yeah. I don't even see him, but he's out rolling around out there. Hey. Good boy, Jackson. Good boy. He's out there rolling around on his back.
In beaver shit.
Probably. Hi!
He picks his leash up in his mouth, eh?
Yeah, yeah, he does that a lot.
That's okay, I'll walk myself.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming out, guys.
Hey, no problem. Worked out good.
Thank you. Yeah.
dad died. I'll have to give him a minute, I guess. I don't know. He's starting to run like shit. I wonder if maybe you can pull me if I hold on. Okay, well, I'll meet you at the end of the puddle here.
Oh, your bike died.
Yeah. Let's go, Mambo. Yeah, just 1 second, I just gotta get going. All right, keep going. Careful, Mambo. I got it, but she hit the pile here. Big cloud of smoke and it stalled out. We're ready to roll, Dougie. That goes the right way. Yep, got it. I wanted to switch my mount so I could get more view of you guys. Alright, I'm ready. Promotion.
Yeah.
crap.
I'm good, I'll be right there. See if I get around behind them, pick up good. Gotta be quiet. Duck down. She caught me! Busted!
Thank you.
Me too, me too.
They've been fucking shit up while we're gone, eh? They had a party.
Why me?
Yeah, poor Min. She's too old to come for the big run.
You wanna come out?
Yeah, she better let her out, run around the yard, I guess, eh? Hey, big girl, come on out, man. Hey, you.
I have
to go. Good girl, man. Yeah, you guard the house, eh? You did a good job, too.
Except for the garbage.
Yeah, except for the
garbage.
At least it wasn't her getting
into it. Yeah. Hey, man.
The hell, eh?
Little pieces of the grass.
It wasn't you, eh, man?
I don't think so.
That's fun though, eh?
Yeah.
How you, man?
Hey, good girl, Minnie.
Oh, fucking ass hurt.
Really? No more bum sex.
You try riding on that thing already.
I can't imagine Hunter on the back. Hey, on the rack?
Yeah.
The seat's not the greatest, but at least it's still the seat.
Yeah. Still. Not the greatest.
No. Alright.